When will the timesharing schedule be determined? And what happens if parties cannot agree? The timesharing schedule is determined and finalized at the final divorce hearing. If the divorcing couple cannot agree on a timesharing arrangement, the court will step in and create a schedule that is in the best interest of the children.